a phoenix from the ashes, like Lazarus. Yes, Lazarus love. Ah, I'm gonna be rich again. Panlantic are gonna pay me a fortune to see the deal through. We did it, Tony.
Whatever.
It's time for a little soiree with a very exclusive guest list. Come on. We're gonna need some transportation, Tony. We don't have much time. Tony, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests. We're gonna need some transportation, Tony. We don't have much time. Tony, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests.
Device city.
You're an idiot!
What? Ned Burner, ace reporter.
Move, I'm late for a meeting.
Ned, I'm going to give you the exclusive rights to cover my wonderful party. I wouldn't invite just anyone to my little bash, you know. Invitations are to die for!
blood pressure's high enough already.
Tony, take me and Ned here to the airport. Be sure to get Avery's gamey old remains here before security discovers us. His autopsy is scheduled any time now.
first one.
Tony, Donald here. If the Pan-Atlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Stark.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary hardware.
Get going, Apple!
Oh yeah, nice.
Sorry about this.
This is my dad's car.
Donald sent me to pick up some, hardware.
All right. I got what you boys need, but it's gonna cost. Dawn said you'd pay me up front, and he'd reimburse you later.
Yeah, I bet he did. Now, where's the hardware?
Shit, son. Hardware like this takes time to put together. I'll be in touch.
My man.
Look, man, this truck is loaded. Know what I'm saying? Drive cool. Yeah. It's all good. Sure. I'll put them on.
Tony, we're one little job away from being fabulously rich.
We've scoured plans of Fort Staunton. Its weakest points are along the old subway that runs underneath the area.
Great, Don. All I gotta do is dodge 100 wacko Italians.
Just head along the Porter Tunnel and you'll find your way in just fine.
The Pirellis? What are they doing here?
Thank you. You ought to think about this carefully.
Like he's... ass!
I just borrowed this ride.
The fucking court course of y'all!
Caterpillars, no, that's no good. Damn it! It's just so. Oh shit! If I just had something cold to cuddle up to, it'd be so easy.
What's going on, D?
Antonio. Oh, I'm just seeking spiritual enlightenment, if you must ask, but not today. Maybe tomorrow.
Your message seemed kind of anxious.
Anxious? I'm meditating. Anxious. Moi. I'm at one with the universe. That's just impossible. Oh,
Shit, that's right. There is a load of Colombians coming up here to potentially kill me if I don't keep my mouth shut and pay them all off.
Oh, I guess that would explain all the, Colombians hovering around outside.
Oh, shit. Please, Antonio, you have to get me out of here. I don't want to... Please! I don't want to die, I don't!
So much for, being at one with the universe, huh?
Oh, thank you, Tony. I'll make it worth your while. I promise. Oh my God, Tony, do something!
Don't mess with me again.
Come on, let's go!
Oh my garden! Look what you've done to my beautiful garden!
Dee, we could do some landscaping or escaping. It's up to you.
Get me to the airport! Let's get to the airport! Made it! Take me to Avery's jet. He and Ned are still on board, so I won't be traveling alone. I do so hate goodbyes, my friend. Let's just say adieu.
Dee,
It's been an education.
Tony, this is Sal. You did it. I can hardly believe it, kid. We're nearly home free. Come and see me. We just got a few loose ends to tie up.
Sal, you there?
Anthony! I'm getting out! My arraignment's today!
Great!
Yeah, but I got this dose and the Sicilians don't want me to make it to court. With me in here, who's stopping them from taking over?
Hey, they'd have to get by me first, Sal.
Yeah, Tony, whatever. Just make sure I get my day in court. Hey, the guards are coming now. I'll see you around the front.
Holy shit!
It's good to be a free man again. But listen, I'm gonna head up to the house and get out of these stinking rags, okay? I'll meet you up there.
Security is much better online.
Who let you out of the hospital, pal?
No, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Tony!
Sal, you're back where you belong.
Hey, we're both back. You and me, we did it, huh?
You know it.
We cleaned it up with the Ferrellis. The Sindacos we sent into the fucking sea. Now I got the Sicilians on the phone wanting peace. We all want peace. But my peace, not their fucking peace. I'm the big man now. No chump from the old country's gonna tell me what to do. I told them to go fuck themselves.
You did? Was that wise?
Hey, I'm the boss now. Me. Now let's go see the mayor about getting my charges dropped. Step on it, Tony. If I'm right, the Sicilians will be going after the mayor. We gotta get to him before they do. Damn it, they're here already. Burn them down, Tony. I'm gonna get the mayor. Hey.
Be cool.
Lousy bastards have taken him already. Tony, this way. I'll drive. You keep us covered. Where did those bastards come from? Behind us, Tony. Chopper. Great shooting, Tony. Hide at the lighthouse. How many bastards are on this rock? You shoot one bastard and another one bites you on the ass.
I ain't let. Hey, you jerk off, you hit me. I'm enjoying this.
Torini, it figures. Give him up. The mayor is mine. This city is mine.
Salvatore, Sicily never wanted Cristo Schifo di Città. But when tribute to Driver, what could we do? It was nothing personal.
Nothing personal? After what you put me through, I'm gonna tear your fucking heart out.
Hey, Mr. Mayor, we just saved you from that bunch of crazed Sicilians.
Yeah, thanks.
And that means?
The city is grateful to you.
Ow!
Try again.
That you work for me, right?
Oh, yeah, that I work for you.
Good. Now, don't call us, we'll call you. Get out of here.
Prick. Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Tony! We did it! We run things now, you and me. We're a team, huh? Now, I just need you to do one small thing for me. I got some problems that I've been dealing with. Hey, Uncle. How you doing, huh? You look good.
Ah, Salvatore. All we really wanted was clarity.
Yes, Uncle. I appreciate that.
So, we are at peace now. You and the old country.
Of course. Me and all my people.
Good. Very good.
Sneaky little bastard. I wouldn't trust him a fucking inch.
Every dog has his day.
Yeah, but we did it.
Yeah, we cleaned up. You did good, Tony. You did real good. I always knew you was a good kid. You saved my ass a few times, and I appreciate that kind of loyalty.
Thank you.
A good worker? I like that. Respectful. So I got you that $500,000 I promised you.
Half? Ooh, I thought you, said a couple.
I said $1 million. For what? You can put a price on friendship? The kind of friendship you and me have? Shame on you. Come here. You're a good kid. But shame on you.
Drivers, man.
Okay.
My name is Tony.
Give up!
Paramedic coming through!
Die in America!
dumbass!